And when the dark thoughts hit you,
you decide whether you let them take you under.
Or whether you're gonna get up,
brush your teeth,
open the curtains,
go for a walk.
You look to the children you still have. And you hum. So the silence doesn't overwhelm you.